suction. My fellow brothers, I, Billy Harrington, stand here today, humbled by the task before us, mindful of the sacrifices borne. Struggle and sacrifice so that we might live better.
appetite, you know, the skinhead, leather, tattoo, piercing type, you know, the one with the boy next door.
Thank you. come higher for people to fulfill their fantasies, their deep, dark fantasies. Who's going to be a movie star, you know, modeling and acting? Clientele reflected a lot of fetishes. I just decided to go full master and change my whole entire house into a dungeon. Dungeon master. Full dungeon in the house. And it's going really well. This thing is $300, and usually the guy is pretty much high on popper to really get relaxed, you know, and I have this long latex glove that goes all the way up to my armpit, and just lube it up, and it's a long process, you know, to get your whole arm up there. It's an intense feeling for the other person, I think for myself too. You go in places that, even though it's physical, it's also more emotional. And if we both, you know, reach the same place, it's really strange at the same time. And I found a session like that, I get really exhausted.
Not to be ashamed of our dicks, especially since they're such good size and all. Sometimes, pulling it so hard, I rip the skin. And it gets bigger when I'm pulling it. Will you show me? What?
suck some dick. 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 Suck some dick.
I'm hired for people to fulfill their fantasies.
Dark fantasy.
shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Sorry for what?
Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Our daddy taught us not to be ashamed of our dicks.
Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry.
It gets bigger, it gets bigger when I pull
up. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Let's celebrate and suck some dick.
Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry.
No, drop your pants.
Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry.
I'd be right happy to.
Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry.
It gets bigger, it gets bigger when I pull up.
Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Let's celebrate and suck some dick.
Tell me about it.
It gets bigger, it gets bigger when I pull up.
Tell me.
Yeah. Listen, man, I gotta lay something on you. I wanna talk to you. Something that's been bothering me.
Here we go.
What I'm trying to say is, bro, it's me. I wanna talk to you about me, bro.
You? What's wrong? You can tell me.
Remember the time we were hanging out, got drunk, and I started telling you about those feelings?
What? The gay stuff?
Bro, to tell you the truth, it's these fantasies I was telling you about. fantasizing about everybody else in the shower and we were all beating off together.
Sex is sex. Guys, girls, hey, doesn't matter.
It's good.
Natural. Don't worry about it.
Yesterday, I just had a model, you know, telling me that, oh, this is like the best thing that he has ever done. And he said, wow, it's porn, but it's like art. And I go, wow, that's great, right? Why not have, you know, your porn with a little bit of art? So that was amazing. And I'm hoping that Man on Edge is the little site that could. So thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Ah, that's good.
Don't stop.
Oh yeah, I'll come all over you.
You know, the other night, one of the boys was sleeping. I reached out and played with Dick. I like it. Listen, nobody must know about this. You understand? So keep your fucking mouth shut. I'm serious. Come in.
I used to bake in Los Angeles, and there was not much of a leather scene down in L.A., but I did manage to create a couple. I used to do bondage shows for Mr. International Leather Contest and Hot Sex. It's the bondage gay website. It's all male, and it's a little bit for everybody. You know, we're gonna bring in, you know, the skinhead, leather, tattoo type. You know, I wanna bring the boy next door.
I told you last time he came by the station, drunk as all hell, not to come by. So let me guess what the problem is this time. De Niro.
Come on, I'm good for it. You know me.
You know what, bro? Just kill that right now. Because you know what? You always get in these bullshit jobs that never materialize, okay? And you need to get that crap off your arm. Those cartoon figures, they're not cutting. I can get you a job in the cadet program.
Fire. I just said that. fascinates me. I can't help it. So the colors, you know, it turns me on.
It does. I don't know why it does.
Yeah, right. You know what? You keep your fucking rubby hands off of him.
Come on.
Now get out and make sure you leave through the back.
Shut your fucking mouth. Mr. Big Shot Fire Chief. Always trying to save the world.
We'll be right back. Stupid man, this requires higher IQ to really understand this argument.
Can you hear me?
Sorry for what?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I feel really bad.
This is where I lose my shit. This is where I actually lose my shit.
3, 2, 1, drop it.
Watch your Instagram. There's a stream. Eat her ass. Watch her Facebook. That's a stream. She's on his 2 months.
Two, one.
track. I know your heart bleeds. Don't lose your mind.
Just loop it up.
Let it be.
Huh?
I know you're dying inside.
What?
Come on, let's go.
I know it gets harder. Days get longer. Close your eyes. It's gonna be alright. I know it gets harder. And days get longer. But close your eyes. It's gonna be alright.
I was impressed.
Buddy, I think you got the wrong door. The leather club's two blocks down.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, leatherhead. Maybe you and I should settle it right here on the ring.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Look at your ass.
Hey, look at that. Let's go. Why don't you get into that leather shop? I'll strip down like this. We'll celebrate right here.
Yeah, no problem, buddy.
Get out of that drone outfit.
Yeah, smart ass.
Mike, the other day I was in the shower and I was fantasizing about everybody else in the shower and we were all getting off together. And I like it.
Excuse me, big guy, could you miss some
Noise is going around in here. A couple minutes ago, I was in the other room working out, and I just heard,
I just finished wrestling some jabroni here and knocked him out.
Jabroni?
Well, whatever you want to do, if that's what you want to do, do you think you can beat me 1, 2, 3?
Yeah,
I'd like to be the
Oh!
You're officially part of the before I get back.
I gotta go.
Oh,
what the hell, Moby Blanc? I'm
getting
Get out of there.
it up.
Fucking slaves, get your ass back here!
Oh, yes, sir!
Thank you.
Stop, shit.
15.
Wait.
Come.
Dick. See? Do you like what you see?
Girls, ass. Come, girls. Knife. Master.
I'm taking that ass.
Big. Girls,
ass. Fuck! Legs!
This, it's also more emotional.
Thank you.
Hey, excuse me, big guy, did you hear some noises going around in here? A couple minutes ago, I was in the other room working out, and I just heard, I don't know.
Yeah, I just finished wrestling some jabroni here and knocked him out.
Performance artist. I'm hired for people to fulfill their fantasies, their deep, dark fantasies.
You want to get on bottom? You know that's what you want to be. Disobedience, huh? That's a mistake.
Okay, maggots. I want to see six hot loads on the PI's hat now.
Bustin' makes me feel good.
It's so fucking deep.
My name is Van. I'm an artist. I'm a performance artist. I'm hired for people to fulfill their fantasies. Deep, dark fantasies. Yeah!
Do you like what you see?